Hey guys, it's the friend of Noah's. And today, as you can see on the screen, we are playing Stranded Deep.
They got shacks. And we're gonna start a new game right now, and we're gonna beat some sharks over the head with another shark. I don't know how that works, but we're doing this. Sorry if you guys can hear like an echo. I've just put up like some new shelves in my room, so they're kind of echoey. I just have my window open this time, so we don't get to hear the asshole with the motorcycle driving down the street at, like, 2 in the morning.
Yeah, he not that very good.
I am very Darude sensitive. Oh, God, noises. I'm gonna skip right, the intro, so, is that alright, or do you want me to, like...
I don't know, some people may not have seen the intro. Well, I personally have.
We're becoming James Bond.
Okay. Yeah, so let's create a cocktail. Okay, one thing that you should probably do, see that pen there? Pick it up.
It doesn't give me the option to.
No. The pen. Alright. So if you guys haven't seen any commentaries or really seeing
any... Wait, I'm sorry, I have to make a reference right now. I have to make a reference.
Yep.
Shaken, not stead.
Mm-hmm.
I can't get through. Oh, there you go. I just magically teleported, because I'm a ninja.
Yes. Alright, so yeah, this is Stranded Deep.
Oh, shit, oh. Explosions.
Ooh.
Oh, we're going
Look
down.
At that. Look at that. Oh, we're going down! Ah, oh, Noah!
You're about to get by. Ooh, we're doing a barrel roll!
Goodbye.
Okay, let's see if this freaks out, because last time I played this game, it didn't freak out, apparently. So yeah, the story behind that is, when I was just playing this game,
Oh, look, there's a raft. That was totally...
We need a volleyball.
Not a volleyball.
Do you not see Castaway?
No.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I am sorry, but I have not seen Castaway.
Okay, then I'm going to make a bunch of references you'll never understand, but you know what? This is good. Okay, we're alive, apparently. Okay. Oh, we got a paddle.
A paddle.
To shore, away.
We have a beetle.
We have a beetle.
Ah.
This is our home now. This is Love Island.
Yes. Yes, this is
Narnia.
Love Island.
Away!
Yes, it's Narnia.
just the logic. Okay. I'm gonna get my knife. I'm gonna go shank some. Shank. Who wants to get
yes.
Shank you.
Yes, it's Narnia.
Okay, quick. We gotta loot. In here. We got a hammer. You can beat people's skulls in. Okay, we need rocks.
We need rocks. We need trees.
Quick, start cutting them.
So yeah, if you guys haven't really played this before.
It's like Minecraft on the ocean.
Yeah, pretty much. It's got like... like you can create boats and engines, and as you can see, it's really this. You can cut down trees like this. Stick. That looks more like a branch.
Yes, I'm using a knife to cut down a tree. You what, mate?
Yes.
First
and look. And
start a fire.
And look down. Look down. Look at that. Look at that. Oh! Move!
Run.
Yes, and you can break your arm in this.
Come tree, you're mine now. We're going on an adventure. This tree is my only friend.
Yes.
Okay, there's a rock here. What you do is you put the rocks together. You pick up the sticks.
You put all the sticks together.
And then you make. I think we need like. Isn't like 8 rocks or something? Oh, potato!
Potato plant.
We got potatoes. We're not gonna starve everyone. We have potatoes. Okay.
And we also have steaks.
We got steaks. Quick, we need more rocks.
Yes, go for the rocks.
Get to the rock.
I am the rock.
You were the liquor all along.
Yes. Okay, I can't see what you're doing at the moment.
Oh god, mistakes have been made.
Yeah, my Skype froze.
Oh god.
Whoopsies.
Quick, hit every button.
Yeah, I try to.
We need
oh,
rocks.
There we go. I see you moving.
We gotta get your axe. Get her okay. Axe, bro.
Have you found any coconuts yet?
No, I have to climb trees for coconuts.
A yucca! You found the yucca!
Yucca!
What do we drop? Quick, drink the water.
Don't drop it though. Because you can drink it like 24/7. Oh, and
I'm gonna go put pull this up. In the boat.
Yeah, pull up your watch.
I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it's, I don't remember my keyboard. Dance with the crab. Oh, we have to play crab golf.
Yes, we have to.
I'm literally hitting every button. I don't remember what I set it to.
What's oh that? No.
Options. Input. Pick up, drop, use, drag, rotate, pause. Watch is X. Gotcha.
It is X.
Okay, we're all good, but I must. Crab.
Funny how you can only see the shadow of the knife. Oh my god, look at all the crabs.
Crab golf.
Hey, Noah has crabs. Noah, you have crabs.
I know I do. Don't tell anyone.
Giggity.
So mature. Okay, we're at 6 rocks.
Okay, find coconut. Climb tree, find coconut.
Start fire.
Climb tree, find coconut.
No, screw
you
your
will.
Nuts, Owen.
No, I'm straight. I straight.
No bueno, they're bad. No bueno.
No bueno.
So unprofessional, my phone's going off in the background.
Yeah, I've seen some of your videos. Hey. That's really annoying.
Hey, you know what? You know what I asked you, Owen?
What? No one asked me. What?
Quick, I need to pick up this. Drop the potatoes. Rock. I literally need one more rock.
Yes. Yes. Yes!
What the fuck?
One more rock.
One rock to rule. Oh, I almost started fire.
Is it bad that I'm, like, petting my cat at the moment?
Shit, how do you start a fire, Owen?
You need the yucca, you need steak, you need stuff. Now, there should be a little
thing. God, I just threw something. Okay, I got the thing. Now I like left click or right click. Oh.
You got the thing?
Oh, I can make a fish trap. Nope, not doing that.
A fish trap?
Not until I get a fire.
No. We must make fire, then you can make fish trap. Look, cut up the tree more. You need more sticks.
Okay.
A crude hammer, crude axe.
Well, I have a hammer. I'm sorry, tree. It's nothing personal, just business.
And then I think that you're gonna need some more rocks.
I know, I need one more rock. Come here, trunk. You're mine now.
Yes, this
now.
Game called Stranded Deep, where trees do not break. They do not cut.
Oh, found the last rock.
Yay.
I'm like in mid-clay. I'm like, oh, found the last rock.
Yes. Your eyes seem to wander. Wander yonder.
Just sitting there, just cutting up a tree. Oh, see a rock. Wait, check for coconuts.
Coconut.
Get over there. You're with them now.
You know, I'm probably going to go back, watch this video, and it's going to be hilarious.
Campfire.
Oh my goodness, it's a campfire. You
Pick up
know,
the
like a
rocks.
vampire, but a
Pick
campfire.
up all the rocks, Owen.
Peek up rock. Yeah, you kind of have to break up that thing more.
One sec.
Yeah.
The rest of me rocks.
Rooks. You'll need more rooks
Burp it.
by a
We did it.
peat.
We did it, Owen. We're
You'll
moving up in the
make
world.
fire. Yes, cut up the log. Don't set it on fire, but cut up log.
It. Burn everything.
It's like ember. Burn it.
Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna do two videos tonight. I don't know if Owen's gonna be sticking around for that, but
Yeah.
I'm gonna be doing two videos tonight, and one of them is going to be something that I've wanted to do for a such long time, but I never gotten around to doing. We have fire!
Also, it's going to be that thing,
No, not that.
which we can't tell the viewers.
No, it's gonna be something that you don't even know.
No, not the thing that you were talking about the one day.
No, not even that.
No, okay.
It's
Yeah,
gonna be.
sorry, we cannot tell you guys at the moment, but
It's
it.
totally not something legal.
Fish
All right, fish trap. Fish trap.
trap, fish trap.
Okay, now how do we use this? I've never used this before.
Neither have I.
Fish
Pick up
trap.
fish trap. Are you able to pick up fish trap? Did you just catch that crab?
Wait,
Oh,
maybe we have
okay.
to put a crab in it. Crab, come here.
You got crabs. Giddy.
Oh, and grow up. Okay, you put crabs in the fish trap. We will come back and we will check that fish trap.
He's got crabs.
Oh, and grow up.
Oh,
Okay,
ain't
now
no fun.
I gotta murder crabs. I'm sorry. Sorry, Mr. Krabs. Oh, wait, I need to make something else. We need to make a fire spit thing. Chop up the tree, sing in the tree chopping song. I don't know how you can cut a tree down with a knife, but video games.
But it's logic.
Shut up, Owen. Logic.
Logic. So, have you ever made it to the island yet? Oh, well, not island, but who's it called? Land?
No.
Civilization?
Owen, we literally just started this.
Yeah, I know, but like you've had this game, obviously.
Yeah. I would play it, and then I get really frustrated, and then I throw some shit.
Yeah.
Fire spit. We can now cook food!
And spit on the fire.
Okay, let's check the trap, Owen.
Wait, did I s
We got a trap,
Sargi!
Owen! We got a
Wait!
fish! We got a fish, Owen! Oh! Oh, I just
Okay,
ate
okay. You probably have dysentery.
I just ate it. Well, it's like the fish hype 2015. I ate it.
Yeah, and you know it's 2015, not 2014.
You know what, Owen? Shut up. I'm stuck on an
Yeah,
island. I have no idea what day of the what I have, I don't even know what day of the year it is.
you probably have a dysentery from eating that sardine there.
No, I probably got it from eating that crab though. Oh, yep, I got it from eating that crab.
Oh, that's nasty. Your dysentery. Oh, what's this brown spot in me pants?
Cook
Ermagerd.
a crab, Owen. We're having a crab roast.
Crab roast. Don't eat it raw.
You only make that mistake once, Owen.
Do not press the button. Don't press the booto.
See, it's cooking. Oh my god. Let's go look for some coconuts. Oh god.
Wait, do you
Coconut!
coconut? Oh yep. Watch out, you can break your leg.
Owen, relax.
Ned, do you know how to break these open?
Yes. Owen, okay? You hit them over your head till they break, okay?
You don't.
Owen, shut up.
No.
Coconut,
Don't cut
coconut.
it. Don't cut it. Stop cutting it. There is an easier way. Easier and funner way.
What is it?
Pick it up. Now throw it up in the air. No, like you actually have to like throw it. No, up.
Disappeared. Oh, crab's
No.
done.
No, like you throw it up.
Oh, and crab's done. I just ate the rock crab again. My god.
Let's check this. You sad, man.
Oh god, there's a shark.
Oh, we can take that shark down.
Come at me, bro. I just don't want to get stung by a lionfish. That would not be pleasant. Where are you, you bugger? Oh, there you are. Come here, dude. Come here. Come here. I got a gift for you, man. Come here. Black tail. Oh, you freaking shark. You fucking what, mate? Come on. Come on. Well, can we get a shark kill first episode?
Yeah, go up for air.
Yeah, you know what? I don't want that probably. Are there more crabs? Come on, Mr. Krabs. I'm sorry I ate your family. Sorry I ate your family.
Hey, I have one question for you.
What?
Why can't I hear the game?
Okay, I don't know. Probably because it's going through Skype.
Yeah.
And it should be audio. Should be fine in the actual video.
Okay. So, people, you will be able to hear game. I can't.
I'm gonna cut open a coconut.
Yeah, cut that open till it's drinkable.
Yeah, Owen, I know what to do.
Drink it.
I'm only a little bit of a scrub.
Now throw it up. Now throw it up. Drop it and throw it up. No. Yeah, now throw it. No, like you have to actually throw it up.
That's as good as it's going. We got a cooked sardine, Owen! We got a cooked sardine!
Okay, let's see if it gives you dysentery. Because the game is, like, weird. Like that.
We did it! Owen! We survived!
You did it! Oh my god!
Take the trap. We got another sardine! Owen, we have unlimited food!
Oh my goodness.
My god. Survivalist 2015.
Okay, sun going down. You make shelter.
I don't have the material to make shelter.
Yes, you do. You had trees.
I'm gonna go sleep in a tree. Goodbye.
Actually,
more coconuts!
Before sun go down and you still all healthy and crap, you go search for whatamhoosits.
Whatamhoosits? You mean Rex?
Yes.
I think we... Oh! Sardine's done.
Yeah. You see, that's the thing, I can't hear it.
Sardine's done.
I can't hear it because I scrub.
You know what? I vote we leave it out here with this amazing sardine for the day. You know what, guys? Let's just look at the sunset. Look at it. And yeah, guys, so we're going to leave it here for today. Hope